आई एम सुनील प्रभाकर, आई एम एडवाइज़र इन कंज्यूमर वॉइस ऑन BFSI सेक्टर, बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज, इंश्योरेंस, म्यूचुअल फंड. टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द पॉलिसी ऑफ रिजर्व बैंक रिलेटेड टू द इंटरेस्ट रेट, हाउ द कंज्यूमर्स आर गोइंग टू बी अफेक्टेड बाई द पॉलिसी ऑफ द रिजर्व बैंक. What has happened is the Reserve Bank have reduced the repo rate as well as reverse repo rate. The repo rate has been reduced from 8.5% to 8%, and reverse repo rate has been reduced from 7.5% to 7%. That means the rate at which the banks are borrowing money from Reserve Bank, at the same time the rate at which the banks are giving back the money to the Reserve Bank, both the rates have been changed. Now, because the rates are reduced, that means the cost of funds are reduced. And because the cost of funds are reduced, now banks are able to give loans on a reduced rate of interest. So we can very well expect that banks are going to lend money on various, even car loan or home finance or other various kind of loans. Banks are going to reduce the rate of interest, and that is going to benefit the consumers. We have seen in the last, even yesterday itself, few of the banks have already taken a lead and reduced the interest rate on loans, or whether you are talking about home loan or whether you are talking about car loan. So if you are waiting to take a loan from the bank, this is the right opportunity to take the loan.
For other information, you may subscribe us at Consumer Voice Magazine. Please contact us at telephone number 011-4733-1014 or mail us at corporate@consumer-voice.org.